Let's walk through the steps to set up ExpressVPN for Linux. For this demonstration, we'll be using an Ubuntu operating system with a 64-bit Linux distribution. For installation on other Linux builds, check the notes below or go to ExpressVPN support pages. After you've signed up for ExpressVPN, you'll receive an email with a link to the download page. Go to the Linux section. A drop-down menu provides you with a choice of apps for different Linux architectures. Select the one that is appropriate for you and click the Download button. When you're finished downloading, you'll need to use the command line to complete the installation process. Open a new terminal window and run the command on the screen to access the package you just downloaded. The command might be slightly different depending on your distribution and what directory you downloaded the application files to. You can check the ExpressVPN Linux support page if you need architecture-specific commands. Once the ExpressVPN app has been unpacked, you'll need to activate it. Enter the command ExpressVPN activate. You'll be prompted for an activation code. Return to your browser window, copy the activation code, and paste it into your terminal window. Once the activation process is complete, you'll be asked if you would like to share anonymous information about whether VPN connection sessions succeed. Enter Y to accept or N to decline. Now you're ready to connect ExpressVPN. To automatically connect to the optimal server based on your location, enter ExpressVPN Connect. However, if you type in a country name, the application will select a server from whatever city in that country is most convenient. To disconnect, type ExpressVPN Disconnect. You can also connect to a specific server location. Simply run the command ExpressVPN list to see the more than 135 options provided by ExpressVPN. Then type ExpressVPN Connect, followed by the relevant location code. You'll be all set. If you have any questions, ExpressVPN offers 24/7 live chat assistance. And don't forget, ExpressVPN offers apps for all your devices, not just Linux. Thanks for watching.